hairband around the button to kind of hold it together. But like that might seem kind of scandalous to you, but I saw one picture that was really cute with that. I don't know. It's an idea. Actually, you could, but I didn't mind it. Like, it was weird to me. I wish I had seen that one. It's just cute because it's like, I think the belly was bare in some of those pictures. Or, yeah, I think that was what I noticed.
Gotcha.
I don't know if you noticed. Yeah, you don't have to if you don't want to, though. I mean, it's all about what you feel like you'll enjoy most, like feel cute in and like to remember.
Yeah. I do like the because I've seen judged in the shape more.
I think part of what's fun, even with like the fly down, is just to be like, look, I used to fit in these, and now, like, baby's taking over, you know, it's like, oh, it's just gonna, it just shows the contrast of, like, your body used to be different, and then, oh, there's a baby right there. When I googled pregnant pregnancy pictures and maternity pictures, they were so scandalous. I don't know if you've done that, but.
No, I haven't, really.
It's like soft porn. Like, I think people like to either take pictures in their lingerie or nude. It's like a new fad.
Oh, wow.
Because, yeah, I was like, wow, okay, this is not my friends. That's not what they would do.
Yeah.
Oh, so, it's a little weird. I hope that you don't want to do that.
No, I know.